Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Nepalese PM KP Sharma Oli inaugurate second integrated checkpost at Jogbani Biratnagar. Built with Indian assistance, checkpost to facilitate trade and people's movement. PM asserts India committed to simplify and ease traffic with its neighbours. SC asks Parliament to ponder over power of Speaker in disqualification of lawmakers. Observe Speaker too belongs to a political party. While hearing a petition against Manipur Minister T. Shyam Kumar, top court suggests independent mechanism to deal with such petitions. Last day for filing nominations for Delhi Assembly polls today, BJP Sunil Yadav and Ramesh Sabharwal of Congress to contest against Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. India among top 10 foreign direct investment recipients in 2019, says UN body. Inflows totaling $49 billion mark 16% increases over last year. The 50th World Economic Forum begins in Davos, Switzerland. Commerce Minister Piyush Goyal leads Indian delegation. World leaders and businessmen, including over 100 CEOs, to take part in annual summit.